YouTube and anybody watching today. Today I will be teaching you guys how exactly can you install a Nintendo 64 on your Windows 7 operating system, laptop or desktop. First thing you're going to want to do, go to Firefox and double click on Firefox. Then you want to go to the emulator zone. Click on Nintendo 64 right here. Scroll down. Click on Project 64. You will need a Pentium 3 processor, 600 MHz or better, 128 MB of RAM or more, fast video card with at least 16 MB of video RAM or more, Windows 95, 98, or me. DirectX 6.0, latest version of DirectX recommended. Scroll down and click on Project 64 1.6. Choose Save File. Choose Clear List. Close the Download Manager. Go to Google. Next, we will have to download 7-Zip. Type 7-Zip. Click 7-Zip. Click this right here and choose Download. Choose Save File. Choose Clear List and Close. Go back to Google and type Dope ROMs and press Enter. Dope ROMs, and right down here you'll see Nintendo 64. Click it. Scroll down and choose the game that you would like. I'm going to choose the K category for games listed under K. You will need to look for one that has a green check by it. As you can see, most of these have green checks and most of them are bad. We are going to look for Kirby 64 with a green check, which is right here. Click it. Scroll down. Choose Download ROM. Right here. Scroll down. And choose the blue link that says Kirby 64. Click it. Choose Save File and choose OK. The file is 11.6 megabytes and we are currently downloading at a half a megabyte per second. Or maybe less. Or maybe more. Okay. And we're doing good progress here. It's about there. A little bit more. And scanning for viruses. Because Firefox has that ability already built into it. Click Clear List. Choose Exit. Choose Home. And close Firefox. Next, you will want to go to your Downloads folder. Click on Computer, double click on your local C drive, Users, in my case, it's Administrator, so double click Administrator, double click on Downloads folder. Install 7-Zip, double click on 7-Zip, choose Run, choose Install, choose Finish. Next, you will want to right click on your Kirby 64 zip file, come down to 7-Zip, go over and choose Extract here. Good. Next, we will want to install Project 64 version 1.6. Double click Project 64 version 1.6. Choose Run. Choose Next. Choose Next. Choose Install. Next, choose Check Launch Project 64 and choose Finish. English is your language, choose OK. And this is what the Nintendo 64 emulator will look like. Go ahead and choose Options. Come down and choose Configure Controller Plugin. If you have, it is recommended that you go to Best Buy and buy the Logitech controller called the Logitech F310, and it is a little bit more than $25 for the controller, and it is well worth it. If you do not have a controller, that is okay. You could still do this with your keyboard, but it is not recommended because the Nintendo 64 controller has a lot of buttons on it, including the Z button underneath the controller. So I will be using my Logitech F310 controller, or other also called gamepad. So these little buttons, these little blue buttons on the side, you will need to click these to set them up. You click them, and then you click on your controller to set up the button. So click the button, and then click the button on the controller to assign it. Up, down, the A button, the B button, the start button, the left button, the right button, the Z button, the left C button, the right C button, the up C button, and the down C button. These are the yellow buttons on the Nintendo 64 controller. The digital will be your main analog stick. So click left, right, up, and down. Choose OK. Next, you will want to find out the directory of where your game file is. Now, you can just drag and drop the Kirby file that you extracted from the zip file and drag and drop it to your desktop, like that, and then come up to File on Project 64 and choose Open ROM. Choose Desktop on the left-hand side panel and scroll down a little bit until you see Kirby 64. Click it. Choose Open. And there you have it, Nintendo 64 on your Windows 7 operating system, laptop, or desktop computer. Enjoy.